People, what vexes you? Why are you so angry?
The king lied to us! That coward ran from us! He'll surely run from justice as well! We found proof of the king's treachery in his secret iron cabinet!
The king has been imprisoned. He will not escape a second time. If he tries, I will kill him with my own bare hands. Each new piece of evidence will be thoroughly examined. The Republic's standards demand nothing less. I shall follow them to the letter. I will not let you down. If the blood of traitors needs to be spilled, then it will be spilled. I shall see to it personally.
Do they understand? Their excitement was stronger than the smell of the fresh wood the guillotine was made from. Do they know what's about to happen? Sheep that only now realize they used to have fangs and claws. One thought guides their clenched fists. To bow before the new, uncompromising idol with a shining steel crown. I too have felt their eyes on me, just like him. A silent assistant in this ritual of new faith. A random acolyte, scared, doubtful. Will not the old gods seek vengeance for this treachery? He abandoned them all too easily. I was unable to understand their screams. I only tasted the stench of their sweaty bodies. But I could hear one thing perfectly. Bring us the king.
A Paris of a new era. Weak, vulnerable to attacks. Waiting for someone to reach for power. Waiting for someone who, once again, will take control of its soul. The pawns are now in play. A bloody beginning, a violent prologue announced by a flowing red curtain. The wrath of strangers made me sick to my stomach. Feet stirred dark puddles. The air tasted like iron. Their heads, someone cried. Anger hidden in the shadows. Thousands of cries from a single throat. Here was a beast with hundreds of claws and teeth. A kicked, abused, and physically wounded soul. Their heads! What a cold and urgent order. The beast's eyes showed a long disguised bitterness, yesterday's envy. It has waited too long to show mercy now. Too long covering its ears while others laughed at its inadequacies and feebleness. The beast's bark was filled with a thousand smiles of those who worship this bloody morning. The day when their enemies will perish. Their brothers.